Okay, hello everybody. This is another inventory video, and I think it's number 5. Not quite sure. I hope I'm not wrong. But now, I have my Gracie here, but she's taking a nap. And yes, the door's open and my shelf is right here by the door. That's why I'm talking low. I'm gonna see what I can get done while she's asleep. So I'm gonna record and keep doing inventory on this one same video until she wakes up or it gets to a 20-minute video first. So we'll see, because she's already been asleep for a little while. But I wanted to go ahead and do this and see what I can get done. I may just get more of my inventory done and get a whole lot of it done, get it finished so I can get my stuff reorganized. Because I got some ideas, some things I want to work on. That's why I'm doing the inventory, so I can find all my stuff, know what I have, and know what I can work on and make, right? Right. Okay, so here we go. So, the last time I did my paint stuff, the book and the kit and the canvas. So I'm going to take that down. Lay it right here. Sorry, I'm laying it right there. So, I need to move my magazines here too. Alright, so next is this purple. And yes, it's dusty. Like I said, I don't believe in dusting. Not really. I just say that because I hate to dust. I hate to do any kind of cleaning. But I'm bringing my little purple drawers over here. Okay, so here they are. It's kind of crooked and lopsided. But I have, you know, the sample paint swatches you get at paint stores. I had cut them, and it's on here. And like this one, I've got office supplies. This is rubber bands, and this is stapler things, which is still office supplies, but, you know. So, let's see how we're going to do this. I have my list and pen here. Alright, give me a minute. Get y'all set up straight here. I don't know quite how I want to do this. Let's see. Let me bend my camera. So where do we need to go? Nope, that way. Because I want y'all to see the dresser, and then y'all give me a minute. I'm gonna try to bend this down. This just doing this little dresser may end up being a 20-minute video. I go too far one way or the other. Ah, swanny. Sorry y'all, but I am trying to get y'all. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is take the top drawer out. Now it was labeled office supplies. Okay, so I have one stapler in here. I done open the pen, Sherry, don't close it. Okay, so number 5. I know y'all can't see me, but I'm writing on my chart here. So, I have a stapler. And I don't even know if I spell it right. But I'm going to spell it the way I know how. And I have one. Okay, I'm going to put big above that because this is my big stapler. I also have a little stapler. So, I have one big stapler. And it is in top purple. Okay, I've just forgotten how to spell purple. P-U-R-P-L-E. Okay, top purple drawer. On, now I gotta look again and remind myself. 1, 2, 3. That's the third third tall white shelf in the corner. Okay, so there's that. Then I have, now this is what's going to be hard to figure out how to do. I have a box of these silver paper clips, okay? But then in the drawer, I have several of the different colored paper clips along with thumbtacks and a few safety pins. But then in this bottom drawer that says stapler things, and I guess I need to finish all the stapler things together. So this is my little stapler. So let me put that number 6 is a little stapler. And I have one of those. Now, I'm thinking I need to reorganize my drawers, right? That's ridiculous having that all like that. So, I need to dump out, even though it's all of that, even the rubber bands is really office supplies. I don't know what to name it. Y'all give me some ideas in the comments below on what to name this. So, I'm going to dump that all out of the top drawer. Okay. But I'm thinking, because in this bottom one that says stapler things, I have a pack of staples. And then I have more of those colored paper clips plus erasers and loose staples in there. I'm gonna pour all of this out together. Okay, let me pull out my erasers out of it and put them over here in a separate pile. Now I'm going to pick up all the loose staples. There's one. All right, there's all my loose. I think my light dimmed again. All my loose staples. I'm going to put them in a separate pile also. Now I'm going to pick out all the thumbtacks. And I'm putting them in a separate pile. I done put some down, but I'm still going to show y'all when I pick these here up. Alright, see, I got a bunch of thumbtacks. Alright, I'm going to put those right there. Okay, I see here I also have a couple of little screws. They obviously must go to something, and I put them in here to keep them, but now I don't remember what. So I'm going to lay them aside over here. I see another little staple, putting that with those. Now I've got to get my safety pins out. Whoops, there's a thumbtack I missed and another staple I missed. Looking through to see. Alright, it looks like the rest of this is just the paper. Nope, there's another thumbtack. This one's like this. Okay, All right. Now, oops, another thumbtack. Well, my goodness. Sorry. All right. So here is my safety pins. Okay, I'm gonna lay them over here. Now, in reality, I've got 3 drawers in this dresser. And I have, after separating all this stuff, I have staples and staple gun, which would need to go in one drawer. I have paper clips, which would need to go in one drawer. And all of that is office supplies. But then I have, so it's paper clips, staples, thumbtacks, safety pins, and that's 4 different things. The erasers, I'm going to add with my cute erasers I got in my that haul I showed y'all earlier. Blah, 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 blah. That's 4 different things, right? Staples, paper clips, thumbtacks, and safety pins. That's 4. I need to put my staples all together. Now, I had it in the top drawer where it says office supplies. But I'm wondering if it wouldn't fit. Oh, I know why I did that. Because my pack of staples is long. Okay. And I wanted them together. But to put it, the thing in there. And then the staple, it's on top of this. So it hikes up a bit. And that makes the drawer... See there, it stops, it won't close. That's why I have them separated. So, and if I stand this up, oh come on. See, that's gonna be too high too, to do it that way. See, I can't even stand my staple up, it has to lay down, stapler. So, would you open this and lay them all in there? Loose so that you could have all staples and the staple gun together in one. I'm gonna try it. So I'm just gonna say, so I've got my little stapler 1 and it's, I'll put it in here with this too. So you know what, after I done put that, I'm gonna put this, the bottom one says stapler things. And I have a box of staplers. I'm going to try this. So, let's open them. They're long, too. And it may not work. And then I could put... This is kind of like a half of one. Put it in there. And then let's lay all the little ones here on top. And then, will this lay? That might work. And then put the little stapler in there. And, that... Let's see if I could do better by turning it over that way. See, that still hikes up a bit too much. And I've got them pushed all the way. They're long. That's just a little bit. If I could, okay, that might work now. It's still tight. That means it's going to be tight. Unless I just don't close it all the way. And that's something I can't stand. When I see something opened and not closed all the way, you know, even a little crack. But maybe I could remember and just get used to that. Okay, so I need to change that. The big stapler, I said top purple drawer. I'm scratching that out and I'm going to put bottom. Bottom purple drawer on 3rd tall white shelf in corner. Okay. The little stapler is in the same one. I am putting the arrow and the lines. All right, number 7 is staples. I'm gonna put big box. That may not be the biggest box they have for sale in stores, but I've got it, and to me it's a big box, so I'm saying big box. I'm gonna say one of those, and they're in the same place. All right, so that's what I have done. Let's see, can y'all see good? Right here. So I do the arrow and the lines when it's the same place. Okay, and that one is labeled stapler things. Now we throw the box away. Okay, so the top one, office supplies, right, is the rest of this, which is box of silver staples. So number 8, I'm just gonna say box. I ain't gonna worry about the size. I don't know what size it is. Box silver. That's not staples. I'm still calling it staples, Anna. Paper clips. And that's one of those. Now this will be top purple drawer on third tall white shelf in corner. Okay, so, and then I have a bunch of loose, I found, and I can't pick it up, two more little staples that I need to put in here. My husband just drove up, he's fixing to come in, y'all. I need to look through there. I'm getting all the other little, I missed some little staples. And you know them boogers are hard to pick up. Oh gee, mini whiz. Okay, so those staples. And then I'm just gonna say a bunch of loose. So number 9 is a bunch of loose colored paper clips. And I shouldn't have put a bunch on there. I need to put a bunch here. And then it's going to be in that same drawer. So I'm going to put all of these, all of my different colored paper clips in this drawer with these. The box says they're jumbo, but they're not the real big jumbo. Now these are much smaller. So there's another little staple. Okay, so those are all in that drawer. But now wait a minute, that's office supplies. So my thumbtacks is also considered office supply. She's asleep and I'm doing a video. So I'm just gonna say a handful of those, and I'm putting all those in there. Number 10. THUMB, is that thumb? TACK tack. S, thumbtacks. A handful. And that's in that same drawer. So we do the arrow and the lines. And then I'm also going to put the is safety. S-A-L-T-Y, is that how you spell that? Pins. A few. In the same drawer. I'm gonna go ahead and stick the two little screws in there. I'm not gonna write them down. And that's the top drawer. Now, the middle drawer is the big rubber bands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I have a dozen of them. This drawer used to be packed full of them things that wouldn't hardly close. So I need to get me some more of those. So 12. I'm gonna put big rubber bands. 12. And that's in the middle drawer. Purple. Okay, so we have that. So that's done. Now my erasers, whenever I find whatever I'm gonna put those cute ones I bought yesterday in. Look at this, that one's got like a little face on it. My light is dim. I don't know who did that. I don't think I did. I wonder if it's made on there. Look at there. That side's bigger. Huh. Did somebody just write that on there, or was it made on there like that? It's kind of cute. But I gotta find somewhere else to put those. Okay, so that's that one. And this is a... Uh-oh. I know this video had to be more than 2 minutes. So it's probably a 20 minute and started another one, and I didn't want to do that. Oh well, I can't help it. Alright, I'm going to stop for now. So I'm out of here until next time I'm done. I'm going toodaloo.